Sorry to bug you all again, but the sneaky federal government and the ATF, Federal Register, they have changed the comments section link. I'll have it down below if you want the new one. Fire away.